There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps. There are a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets too busy. This is not going to be an easy race from this position, but just give it your best shot. on, let's get past them. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
The boy from Barbados has beaten them all. It's victory for Zane Maloney.
Have you seen one quite as dominant as that, Jakesy? I'm not sure I have. They led every single lap of that one, lights to flag.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team.